Welcome to SONAR, a Google Chrome extension to track email powered by mTarget. This video will show you how to install and use SONAR to know your next step after you send your email. Let's get started. After you find SONAR on the Chrome Web Store, click Add to Chrome to install SONAR extension to your Google Chrome. Then, click Add Extension. Choose an account to start using SONAR and you'll be redirected to the page where it says the installation is complete. Click Go to Gmail and you can see that SONAR has been added to your Chrome if you see the SONAR logo here. Now you can start composing your email as usual. Write the recipient's email address, the subject, and the body of the email. If you wish to disable SONAR for this email, you can click here, and then here. And when you're done, click Send. Now when you go to the Send folder, you will see either of these marks before your email. Gray double dashed line, it means that the email you sent wasn't tracked by SONAR. Two gray check marks, it means that the recipient hasn't opened your email. Two blue check marks, it means that the recipient has opened and read your email. You can also click the SONAR logo here to see more detail about your email activity. You can enable and disable SONAR by clicking this. You can also see how many emails you've sent and how many of them have been opened here. Congratulations! Now you can make your next email strategy better with this powerful email tool.